Today, we'll learn all about references. We'll be exploring this time-saving feature using the Florello template. A reference is a clone of an element or preset, with the difference that it automatically adapts when you change the original. That is also why it doesn't have its own edit controls. References let you streamline recurring sections like headers, footers, and calls to action. Instead of changing each element individually, editing the original changes all references across the site. Let's create a reference from a headline. Select the element, right-click, and click Create Reference. This makes a new cloned element. The breadcrumb bar at the bottom of the screen tells us if the currently selected element is a reference. When we edit the original element, say by adding an exclamation point and confirming the change, the reference object also updates. When we convert the reference to an element, we break the connection to the original, and now we can edit the element separately, or we can view the origin element. But references aren't just for single elements like text or buttons. We can use references with presets or grouped elements too, like this company's operating hours. The steps are the same. Right-click and select Create Reference. We can move this element by cutting and pasting. Let's cut the selected element using the standard keyboard shortcuts, Ctrl-X for Windows or Command-X for Mac. Let's click Pages in the top menu and select the subpage. Then we'll paste the element with Ctrl-V or Command-V. This pasted section will always match the original, even if we change the content or style. Reference elements save you time and make site design even easier. Until next time, get your hands on SiteJet today.